of punches like this. Coming here, come back. One, two, three.
Okay, and down.
So this is one. Okay. No, it's not like that. Now what is the purpose? Like we need to align the center line of my punch and elbow getting more inside. If our elbow is getting more inside. So if I am doing from here, my range is up to here. So you can see the range. Okay. Now if I am doing an elbow, so my range will increase.
Yes.
Without changing my elbow inside. So if it is up to here, my hand is like up to nose here. But if I am taking elbow inside, now my penetration will increase. So it can be 2 inches more. And when I am throwing a punch, so like if I am throwing a punch like, so it is touching this side. But if I am taking elbow inside, so it will be get more penetration. So it will be able to get here. Just taking elbow inside.
But
this is good inch. But there is the point that comes with it. So you are turning down. Now how to start a punch? So once you did it this and above there, 1, 2, 1, 2, but very slowly. Very slowly. So you are allowing all muscles. And you need to lift a punch from your shoulder socket. So 1, 2, 3. So from this socket, you need to hold it like 1, 2, 3. From here, so it will align your muscles, back muscles, go ground. So when you are hitting, you can take a power from ground. Okay.